SO4 minus in the reaction, H2PO4 minus plus HSO4 minus goes to H3PO4 plus SO4 to minus. So first we need to think about what the acid is. So here on this side of the reaction, you can see that HSO4 will donate its proton to H2PO4. So it'll be SO4 2 minus, making this the acid and this the base because it accepts the proton. And over here, this is going to be the conjugate base, and this is going to be conjugate acid. This is the conjugate base. So your answer will be E, SO4 2 minus.